I am Justice Darkheart, and this is Dead by Daylight. Let's go. I'm starting out as a survivor, so we'll see how long I can actually make it. Since I don't have a lot of experience, I'm pretty new to this, so I really don't know what I'm doing, but let's give it a go. Okay. Let's see, play. Here we go. What can I do? Survivor, blah, 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 blah. Customize, just take it for what it is. Let's just go. Let's go. Okay, what do I have to pick here? Store? No, I don't want to purchase anything. Tutorials? Nope. R3, next. Looking for a match. Here we go. So I haven't played this game. Like I said, this is new. I've watched it. I've seen other people play it. It looks pretty good. I think it's got a pretty good, kind of a creepy vibe to it. It's a little dark. Doesn't really have any jump scares or anything like that, but, you know, it looks interesting. I'm just looking for a match right now to start. I like the guy's clothes. It's like he's kind of like got dirt and looks like some blood stuff all over him. It's really disheveled, you know. Interesting. Well, hopefully we find a match here right away, because don't want to be sitting here waiting for a long time. Okay, fuck me. Come on, come on. I wonder how long it typically takes to get a match here. Does anybody know? There we go. There we go. Okay. Oh, cool. Okay, so let's, I'm ready. Let's do it. Let's see how long I can make, how long I can survive. You know what? All you gotta do is survive longer than everybody else. Isn't that how it goes? Okay. I'm ready. Let's boogie, man. Let's go. What the hell are we waiting for? Let's go. Start in 30 seconds. There's a lot of waiting in this game. So what do we got? We got Feng Min. Okay. Starts and there. Here we go. All right. Like the heartbeat. It's kind of cool. A leaf, a tree branch, and a keys or key. Okay. They can sense you. The Legion can sense you. Okay, that doesn't sound... Sounds like something I definitely want to avoid. The Legion. That looks like an engine running on the middle frame. Yeah, and they're mucking around with it. Oh, I like they got the Michael Myers theme. Nice. Okay. So what the hell do we... R1. Oh, shit. That actually scared the shit out of me. Okay, so you can pull stuff out of your way. Oh, neat. Let's just kind of get a lay of the land, what I can do here, what I can't do. Okay, so I can kind of roll over shit like that. Can I go backwards and do that? Oh, yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, where's jump? Do I got jump? Do I not have jump? Come on. I got to have jump. That's, okay, got duck. Do I got roll or anything? So what the hell does that do? Okay, what do these do? Okay, that's like a quick maneuver. I have ducks. I can do this. Can I roll or anything? Don't I have an attack? I just have to run away? Okay, that's interesting. Can I get into places? Nope, that's locked. Well, I guess the question is, why would I want to, like... Oh, that creates noise. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh. Okay, that doesn't look good. A little red through there. Can I peek around corners? Okay. That is not cool. Oh, shit. She looks like she might actually be dead. Okay. Why can I not get in buildings here? Gotta be somewhere I can get inside here. Like, can't I pick up like a weapon, even a fucking stick or something? Oh Jesus, there's somebody there. Oh shit, she's not doing so good. I don't really want to expose myself. Looks like she's been getting a beat down. Holy. Oh, that crow's gonna give me away. Oh, shit. So what do I wanna do, shut these down? Oh. Okay. Oh, shit. That looks like someone I don't wanna run into. Interesting, okay. So what the hell? Let me just kind of see what he's up to here. I think that's a good idea. To kind of see what he's doing. Oh. Got this engine running. Oh, there he is. He's over there. Looking around. He's hunting around, looking. Oh, he's going for her. Oh shit! I can go shut his engine off, can't I? Like, at least I can see kind of through the door. Oh. Fuck. Okay, so what does that mean? Fucked it up. Okay, so that's one of the people. Get away from me. Fucking run here, man. Got it here. Okay, so I need to turn on the generators? Okay. What the fuck is this? What about these? She's getting murdered. What the fuck, man? Nice. That sucks. Why don't I get a weapon? That's bullshit. Oh, come on. Oh, nice. Shit. Okay. Oh, that feels good. Oh, thank you. Wow, that's actually cool, but I feel pretty shitty. Holy. Oh, wow. That's a little intense. So I don't get any weapons or anything? Like, that's not realistic. Shit. Hide in lockers, okay. Oh. Okay, so. Dang. There he goes, that little sick, twisted fucker. Oh, he's chasing her. Hey, man. How's it going? Sweet. I'm glad you dropped in, man. Maybe you can give me some tips. Okay. Right there. So he's probably just making loops and stuff. That's what. Oh, shit. I don't know what the hell that red does, but it couldn't be anything good. What the hell does that red do? It looks like it makes me sick. Like, where to? Jesus. In a house, maybe? Fuck. Fuck me. What the hell? Last one standing. Crazy. Okay. So basically, I gotta do it by a certain time. Okay. So I think the idea is to, while other people are alive, that's when you gotta get to work. Right? Okay. Let's give it another go here. I'm gonna do better this time. Okay. I'm gonna definitely do better. Down a bit. Let's see. Okay. Here we go. Come on, baby. Let's do it. Okay. I'm all ears for any tips. So I got to turn the generators on. Okay, I got to turn the generators on. Then what? How do I kill him? Okay, so the hunter is always faster than me. Yeah, found that one out. I gotta use my environment, okay, so basically like a bear, you gotta keep between something between you and the killer, the hunter. Okay. Yeah, okay, he's got his lunchbox. This guy's got a fucking med kit. I got shit. I got a tie. I could choke him out with the tie, I guess. I think he'll be more likely choking me out with a tie. Okay. I'm going to run around this time. I'm going to run around, look around. So, it's going to keep moving. I kind of sat around. I camped too much. So, this time, move. Move, move, move. The name of the game is to move. There we go. Okay, the heart rate's going. Let's go. Here we go. Cake gives you stamina. Okay. Nice. Of course, cake gives you stamina. Why wouldn't it? Some nice cake. All right. Those goddamn engines. Okay, times five, so I want to fix those things. All right. We're going to fix the engines, get the generators going. All right, I see what he's doing. Five of them. Some will explode. So I got to be careful. And that's like a dead giveaway, pun intended. Okay, let's go. Come on. It takes a long time to load this game. Nothing's really fast with this game. It's like slow, slow, slow. Once it gets going, it's great. Here we go. All right. What are we looking at here? Okay. What the hell? Pull down? Oh, hell, I need to do that. That's not going to help me. What the hell are these things? So generators. Okay. So where's my bearings here? Okay, so that's obviously why we have these things. So I can hop over those things. Fucking crows, hey? Crows like totally give you away. Oh shit, who's that guy? Let's see where he's going. Oh. It's me, yeah. What the hell is that? Is it a zombie? Are you shitting me? What? Zombies here. Oh shit. Christ. He's following me. Oh, fucker, get out of my way. Okay, there, I'll heal you. He's gonna kill me. Yeah. Shit, get out of my way. I'm trying to heal you. What the hell? Oh, jeez. Okay. Yeah. shit. I wish I could have a better idea of where he was. You know? Oh my god. It takes forever. Now, will that engine stay fixed to where I fix it? Oh. Someone else is working on it, or is that... Thank you. Thank you for healing. Thanks, guys. Awesome. which other generators do we need? That guy. I basically got a. Oh. Damn it!
No!
Oh, you fucking bitch. Ouch. Oh, come on, why can I not get it on? Thank you. Okay, let's go help that other guy.
Thank you.
That was actually a decent team. We got pretty far. See if we can get a little farther. So, okay, there's three generators or four? I gotta figure this out. There we go. Okay, let's do this. Okay, sweet. Let's go. Five, okay. Five generators, five. So I'm guessing like kind of on the outside perimeter four and then one somewhere in the center, something like that. So he's going to be making circles around. So, oh boy. This would be like, I guess you really got to keep all those things down, hop over those things. That's why those pallets are all over the place. Gotta pull those things down. Oh shit, here we go. Alright. Okay. Well, avoiding getting marked. Reveal ghost face. Avoiding getting marked. No, you're near. Okay. Interesting. Failing a skill check. All right. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's do this. We've got to get this. Come on, five generators. So does it help if, like, we all get on the generator and does that make it quicker? Is that from the picture? I'm just kind of deducing that from the picture. If we all get it and work on it, it'd be faster. Right? Come on. Come on. Okay. Oh, it's a dark, brooding environment. Okay, so what do we got? So we got the walls here, so I'm on the outside perimeter. 15, people. Pull that shit down. Okay, let me help. I'm guessing he can't open up lockers. That's interesting. Can't. Can he smash through them or no? Gotcha. So the key is don't let him see you go in the locker. Ah, fucker. Son of a bitch. Where is she? I got. Oh, fuck. Son of a bitch. He's hard to see, that fucker. Oh. I think I'm getting better too. I think I'm moving around the environment a little better, being a little careful, but getting in there, fixing that stuff. So just gotta keep kinda be smart, but also be a little aggressive. So doesn't help being too passive, that's for sure. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. We got this. We got this. Okay. We gotta work as a team, man. A totem, okay. Totems. What the hell does a totem do? Does it give you like healing or something? Protection? Maybe it's okay. Cleansing, okay, so it does something to. The number beside the generator shows how many more generators must repair before opening the exit gates. Okay. We gotta get these things repaired, man. Gates. This icon marks as far as it's interacting with an exit gate switch. Exit gate switch. We gotta pull the gate switch. Okay. Exit gate switch. Okay. Okay, Raccoon Police Station. Nice. Raccoon Police Station. These lockers work, yeah? Let's see. Okay. Jeez, this is even more creepy. Fuck me. Oh. Hide. Oh. Where? Hold down. Hold on. Go for it. What does that I and the right mean? That's me? What? Thank you. Oh, we're fucked. Where's the time? Where's the gate? Shit. The gate open? Find the fucking gate. Dang it. Oh well. I did get one of the generators fixed, so it's better than a kick in that butt. One more go here. One more go. Go. Whew. Okay, that was good. A little better. Raccoon Police Department, nice. Okay, here we go. Mr. Suit and Tie again. Here we go. Business man. Okay. Legion, blah, blah, blah. I'm so glad tomorrow's Friday. Jeez. Weekend's almost here. Sweet. Okay. Oh, the Michael Myers thing. That big goon. Okay, let's find these generators. Let's pull down this shit too right away. that box. Here useful. Look at the generators. Is that him right there in the center? I think that is. Or is it? Oh, I think that's him. Okay, so. Thank you. Yes! Finally! Boom! Oh my god. Yeah. Did it. Okay. I'm gonna switch up games. But this was super sick, man. I'm gonna be playing this again. Maybe next time as the killer. So that was actually pretty fun. Okay, I'm going to be streaming something a little lighter in about 10 minutes. Thanks for watching. That was, like, super fun, man. Thanks for the tips. Nice. That was really actually cool. Super cool. I'm going to be playing that again 100%. Definitely. It's pretty fun. It's pretty intense, especially the first two or three times. Okay, I'm gonna do something else, so be back in 10, something a little lighter.